Thanks, guys. And thank you. What would you say if I told you that you could test your own stool in the middle of a busy, crowded street in less than 10 minutes? You wouldn't believe me, would you? But now you can with my new easy stool strip tester. First things first, wet your stool strip with your tongue. Next, stick it into your stool and swish it around. This is the fun part. It's ready. Hold it up to your eyeball and watch for the numbers to appear. Oh, 9, 2, 9, 7, 11, 3, 4, 2, 4, 7, 2, 9, 4, 8, 2, 9, 7, 2, 4, and 3. Oh, I almost forgot. To make sure you're testing your own stool and not your neighbor's, press on the thumb identicator authenticators. Hold it down with your thumbs for up to 2 minutes. It helps if you have a little bit of stool on your thumb. Oh! Too much